The word salat, we always translate it into prayer, right? This is the wrong translation. Prayer is a dua. Salat is from the word sila. Sila in Arabic is to connect, right? Sila is to connect, just like silat al-rahim, to connect with your relatives. Sila, salat. So this is my connection with Allah on a daily basis. This is what salat is.